Hi y'all, it's the Goofy Granny Guru. We're gonna have some seafood today. First off, I'm gonna tell you how I made my dipping sauces. Look at that. Yummy. Okay. I took a little saucepan, put a big chunk of soft butter in there, melted it down, and I put some fresh garlic cloves, two of them, in there. And what else did I put in there? I forgot onion. But I put this in there, Thai red curry. Oh, yes, I did. I put minced onion in there, sorry. That's in there. Some Texas Pete. Some salt. Cayenne pepper, Cheyenne, however you say it. Garlic powder. Lemon pepper. And parsley flakes. This is my first time making sauce. I just used my own mind and decided what to throw in there. I'm gonna make it different each time. Okay. I got some lemon. I never eaten lemon with my seafood either. I'm trying all this new stuff. And of course, I'm congested every time I do a darn video. I got some shrimp here. And by the way, I got all this at Aldi's. My little things there shriveled up. Scallops. Good. I got me a lobster. He was only $10 at Aldi's. Cheap. So let's try this seafood sauce. How have y'all been? Hopefully good. How was your weekend? Oh my goodness. It's certainly better than plain butter any day. Oh. And spicy. Oh. What I added to my pot of seafood when it was being steamed was Old Bay. I love Old Bay. I'm originally from Maryland. Crabbies. And we love our Old Bay. On seafood. Some good stuff, y'all. I forgot I got my little bucket here to throw my shells in. Let's try a shrimpy in here again with. You know what? I should put this on my plate soon before it gets on my table. Let's try a shrimpy with some lemon. Never had lemon on my seafood before. Always first, huh? Oh my goodness. Them YouTubers are right. Excuse me, spiciness in my throat. Them YouTubers were right, man. That tastes good. Why not? I'm learning all kinds of new stuff from YouTubers, other YouTubers. So good. I might go to Giant today because I went to Aldi's. I searched that place up and down. I wanted to try mussels for the first time. They didn't have any. I was so upset. And these little scallops are tasty. Little morsels. But they have bigger scallops there, but to me, I'd rather have the bag that had more in it than just like 5 or 10 scallops. I put like almost a half a bag in the pot. I still got the rest of it in my freezer. Oh my goodness, y'all. I wish you were here. Enjoy the sauce with me. I'm gonna end up having an extra bowl of sauce here. And there it is again. So I might just pour that in a bag and freeze it. Of course, it's my darn tooth. Let's pull that shell off. Lemon. Lemon. Yummy, yummy, and my scallops just fell in. Guess what, y'all? I didn't bring a napkin over here. I've been looking forward to this all weekend. Couldn't wait for today to get here. So I could eat, have it, and do a video in peace without kids making noise. Oh my goodness, that sauce is good. By the way, I got this at Aldi's too. Got a whole bunch of stuff this weekend there. It's cheaper to go there for food. All the rest of my items, like toilet paper, all that other stuff, I like to go to Walmart for, but food, way cheaper at Aldi's. Y'all need to comment down below. Let me know what's your favorite seafood. I'm gonna drop these in. Oop. My favorite seafood is the blue crab, steamed crabs. At least seafood isn't high in calories, but from what I've been told, it's high in cholesterol, so you can't win, can you? Oh. Look. My goodness, y'all. Hopefully my phone don't run out of charge while I'm doing this video. Let's try some lobster. Whole lobster, $10. Couldn't believe it. No, this is actually my first time eating a lobster claw. I've only had the tail before. Got lucky on that one. Put some lemon juice on there. I got my crackers, my seafood crackers. That's what I use. I don't use scissors. I haven't never tried using scissors. I'll have to try that someday. For now, I'm gonna use my crackers. Look, I got a scallop in there. Eat a little scallop with it. Yeehaw. How good. Oh, it's so soft. Don't even need the seafood cracker thingies. My jigger bobbers. For that. Look at that claw meat. Yummy. Some lamb, dip it in here. Try to get some garlic. And then some lemon juice. Oh, y'all. Fell in my mouth. Scallops. Shrimpy. I'm making a mess. But it's worth it. Scallops. Oh my goodness. It's my favorite food, seafood. See the garlic and minced onion. Some banging seafood sauce. Homemade, baby. Get no. You can't come here and bother mommy. Good boy. My fur baby. Some lemon juice in there, yummy. Yummy, yummy, yummy for the tummy. Gather me up some scallops to eat with the shrimp. Oh, quiet. Make a mess, y'all. Nothing new with me. Oh, I'm just choked on that spiciness. Yummy. To get some extra money, stock up on lobster from there. Only $10 a lobster. You can't beat that. I can't. Not for a whole lobster. Where you get the claws too, but just the tail. Oh, so good. So good. Now I got this thing here that I use to get the meat out that's jammed in there, stuck up in there. So dig it on out, baby. See? Easy. Simple as that. I have a cut on my finger that's burning. Throw some more scallops in there and let them sit in the sauce. Let's see what we got in this claw. I don't eat that weird part there. Real squishy part I eat. The meaty part. Y'all just don't know. Whew, this is good. Scallop on top there. Sauce down my chin. Yeah, comfortable here. Oh, goodness. Okay. Now for the little claws, my legs. I'm glad I wore bummy pants today. It doesn't matter if it gets on there. Better than that, than my floor. And yes, I will slurp and slop when it's good like that. Excuse me. The tail ripped him apart. Go after the tail. Gooey stuff out of there. Ew. Okay. I'll be alright. I got that part over with. Making my nose run. Yeah. Love. So good. Getting me out of here. There we go, baby. That's a nice chunk of meat. Skin off. Take the vein off. Rest of the vein. And there we go. Look at that. Delish. Oh my goodness. I can't wait to taste this juicy morsel. Without making a mess of our place. Mmm. Y'all. Whew. That's heaven in your mouth. Heaven for your taste buds. Oh my goodness. Can't believe I made it for the first time. Don't measure, just do everything for taste. My taste when I cook. I rarely measure. I can't believe I did so good on this sauce. Ooh. Seriously, y'all, it's good lobster for $10. Should go get some Aldi's. Whole lobsters. And we also have a twin pack of tails there. Twin packs of tails. Just the tails. I don't want the whole lobster because I want to try the claws. Shrimpy. The scallops on it. Trying to hurry up before my phone starts saying, running out of space, or charge. Oh man. First time trying it with lemon too. Man, I didn't know I was missing all them years. Thank you, YouTubers, and ones that do the eating shows. Thank you so much. You made my taste buds happy, happy, happy. Yeah. Mama's happy, everybody's happy. Oh. Yeah, I'm gonna freeze that sauce for next time I have seafood. I'll probably save that sauce for the freeze it and save it for the mussels when I get them. First time trying mussels. I said earlier, I'm usually mainly a crab person. So. All these shelly, well, not shelly ones, but oysters, anything like that. Oysters, mussels, stuff like that. I'm not used to clams. I'm gonna try all that. I have tried clams, but oysters and mussels, no. I'm not too sure about oysters. I'm gonna brave the mussels though. Yeah, man. Almost done, guys. Y'all. My goodness. I'm gonna show in my mouth. Wait a minute. Tastes like another lobster. Ooh. Go for another lobster. Heck yeah. I got a spit of lemon juice in here for the last two shrimp. I'm gonna waste any lemon juice. Ooh. Leave it to me, huh? I'm Miss Droppy. Even when I'm doing my makeup videos, everything just falls. That was funny that way. And I'm the goofy one. It kicks out the craziest stuff. My last bit of sauce in this bowl. I'm gonna start something. I gotta touch my phone. I want no napkins. To turn this video off. I mean to end it. Last shrimpy, let's all cry. Oh, yeah. Grease on my pot. I got a lot of cleaning up to do. Nothing now. Refreshing. Well, y'all, until the next video, I'm not sure if it's going to be an eating one or a makeup one, but or a haul, possibly a haul. Until next time, if you're new, please subscribe. I'd appreciate it. And to my present subscribers, I'm Wubbo. So, until next time, bye from the Goofy Granny Guru.